which feature of App Scan Source Edition shows findings ranked by severity and confidence classification. Option A. Vulnerability Matrix. Option B. Assessment Summary. Option C. Report View. Option D. Analysis View. The correct answer is option A. A customer asks if App Scan Source Edition supports dynamic code. What is the best way to respond? Option A. We fully support dynamic code. Option B. We offer no support for dynamic code. Option C. We highlight all locations of dynamic code. Option D. Dynamic code very rarely presents a security vulnerability. The correct answer is option C. How is a scan launched from the security interface? Option A. Right-click an application in the and click Scan Application. Option B. Double-click an application in the. Option C. Click File Add Application Existing Application. Option D. Select an application in the and click File Scan Application. The correct answer is option A. In terms of discovery time, approximately how much more costly is fixing a security vulnerability after deployment than during design? Option A. 3 times. Option B. 10 times. Option C. 15 times. Option D. 30 times. The correct answer is option D. Oh,